Sounds good. Can't wait for tomorrow night.
I can't either. Let me see what's up here, dude. The next one's gonna be this one. I'm sorry, hon.
In the book, she warms with Nymeria. To find her.
No.
She becomes a seeker and finds Lady Stoneheart in the water and pulls her out.
No. No. No, you're not. That's just not accurate.
Yeah, it brought a ooh from Julie when he appeared.
Yeah, well, you know, when I realized, I was like, oh, well, damn, Nicole got excited. She did, like, that's one of her favorite characters.
Right.
She was like, oh, yes, he's back. It was like watching a little kid at Christmas, you know, when they get all excited and they see the Christmas tree.
Yeah.
It was exactly what it was like. It was awesome.
Yeah, it's cool.
It's good when a show can, like, really elicit that.
That's right, yeah. Well, Julie said they all did it at work. When she was talking about it at work, she said all the girls at work did it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, because he sort of was a good guy, even though he was a bad guy.
Yeah. He's like a good, bad guy, isn't he?
He was really just a guy.
Yeah.
I mean, that's really what it is. He's just a guy.
Yeah. He's not evil. He's not... He just had a bad hand rolled him, really. Having a brother like that.
Yeah.
Push your head into a fire. Nice. Alright, we've got to capture these.
Get that one.
Yeah. If I can get it before it hits me. Of course I didn't. Kill it, Nate.
Okay. Kill him.
It aggroed me before the spell had time to get off.
Jesus,
what is that? Keep living his glory. Shiny there to your right.
Okay, let's see. And
discover. And school experience. Nice. I don't need that. Okay. I don't need the stone beaks.
So the border of what they think is the top 10, right? So it goes back to 14 years career.
Right.
And you can see like the color one and the black and white, the one in some way. And some of them just your casting moves.
How fast all the moves?
Yeah. And then, like, the ones actually were skinnier.
He wasn't quite
as fast.
Shape.
I don't know.
Well, you have 10 minutes to return it, Nate.
Oh, do we?
Yeah. I just read it. You have
Mine says grab 3 now.
You have leashed a Tusker. Remember to return into the Tusker pens before he escapes. You have 10 minutes to return it.
Okay. The pins are up here. Gotta be a quicker way to do this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Takes you 10 minutes to get there.
Yeah, see, mine still says I have to get 3. I don't have a timer. It's like it didn't count the one I got. We'll
see. Yeah, mine still says none of 3. Don't count till you turn it into the pen.
But I don't see the timer either.
I haven't got a timer. It just says it on the notes underneath.
Okay.
You have 10 minutes to return it.
I'm glad you caught that. It's this thing though. This one.
Yeah, 1 of 3.
Some over this
one. Yeah, so we need to try and catch them here and get them back here quick as we can.
Thank you.
Do these count? These Rilisian Rhino?
I don't think so. No. Only Kunarkin
back search. Alright.
These stupid Tuskers are.
They're on the other side, aren't they? So you have to run them in up that hill that takes ages.
What if you could fly? We go across and then fly back.
Oh, shiny.
You know what I'm saying? Fly to the first post, grab them, and then fly back to the...
Think that'll work?
I don't know. Let's try.
Yeah, give it a try. Oh, turn in.
Good hunt to you.
Ding-a-ling.
Crap.
And you. Nice one, mate.
That worked out well.
Yeah, it did. I've got another quest in this village.
Hello.
That's to Woman's Call.
What's that?
So that's sending us to Woman's Call and all those quests there.
Okay. Right here.
Hello.
There's a Tusker.
Yeah, go on, get it. And I'll try and get this one. Yep, got it.
Right. Another one right there. Gonna get that one.
Okay. All right.
All right.
No, you grab that and I'll head to the Soka car post. See if this works, but it don't work.
You don't think so?
No. I doubt it.
Bet it does. I have faith. If faith, we can outsmart this game.
Greetings. Alright, turn that in.
Ah, damn it. I just said something, so I was like, okay, here we go.
Realis. If this works, you're a genius.
And if it doesn't, I just wasted 10 minutes of our day.
You're a genius, Nate.
Did it work?
Yes.
Hello.
You're an absolute genius.
You're no good.
We've got
Rillis Post West and Rillis Post East.
Ah, okay. Well, one of them's back the way we just flew over because there was an icon there.
This one?
Yeah. Out of the gate. Down the hill.
Good lord, look at that chest piece.
Nice.
So if this is West, then he should be on the other side of Rillis, right?
Hello. Yeah, I should imagine so. There we go.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Yeah, isn't it near the one where he's got the Soka car post near the ghost?
No, we did that one already. This one is by the zone to the next of mine, whatever that is.
Ah, right, yeah. That is the something jungle, isn't it?
Kunzar jungle? Yes.
No, Kunzar. No, not Kunzar.
Yeah, Kunzar.
Is it?
Greetings. Okay.
Alright.
Yes.
Still need prowlers.
Okay.
Wild Jewel Soaker Car captured. Need 8 of those. Six. $27 of $380.
God, you are moving right the right
along. Oh, it's slow going that. It's crazy.
You have another group.
Once you're right here, Nate.
Lots of rangers.
Yeah, if I remember correctly, there's only the it's the only spot for them here, isn't it?
I think so.
Yeah. And a century.
Moving right along.
Bingo.
Yeah. Okay. Harvest 12 crystals from the Crystal Grove, which is the Yetis.
So it's back out the other end, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Actually read it here.
Oh yeah. And the crystals. Did you get the update for that?
No, of course not.
Damn it.
This whole group.
Okie doke.
That should be fine. Having to heal now, huh?
Only a little bit. Nothing exceptional.
Maybe this was a couple. He's also disarmed.
Hello.
Right here. 4 of 12.
5 of 12.
Is it 5?
Yeah. Little one down the hill.
Kill this one.
Oh. Yeah, that one there.
Yeah,
okay, that is. Oh, hey, excuse me. Okay. Have fun. Enjoy.
Okay. really. I got 10 of them being on me, and Tad Park it goes across.
Yep. Next one's straight across there. Onto your right, Nate.
Am I right?
Yeah, down here. Here.
Yep.
So where have we missed one then? Oh, yeah, one.
Missing one?
Yeah, we're missing one.
You know that one was down below, kind of by itself?
Yeah.
Maybe it's one of those. I don't see another one, do you?
No, not unless it's up the ramp.
Maybe. Let's see.
Yes, it is. Well, there is one up the ramp anyway.
Yep, here it is.
Nice.
Good call.
And we still need 17 cockatrice. Once you left.
Yep.
Straight ahead, yeah.
Wind is up.
You're right, Nate. Ooh, pop. An aggressor.
Oh, here's a little tusker.
What's that? Oh, got a scout on me.
I don't see any more that way.
No. Who are you?
Salutations. didn't want to talk to him, that's for sure.
Dale, 9 of 18. Okay. Yeah, there should be more over this end. Named again. Wow. 30 of 380. Wow. Awesome.
You're almost done.
Yeah, not far now.
Okay, how many more do we need? Five?
Yeah.
Why am I only at 17 of 18?
So am I. Must have been one in there that didn't count.
That'll do it.
We'll do it. Get the Soaker car back, yeah?
Yeah. Hello?
Release, is it?
Mm-hmm. We're still going to get young Soaker car. Oh, wait a minute, I need to pick up Peskin's crate, which is next one on Sapphire Span.
Jump off. Oh, can we?
Not here.
Let's try it here. Yeah, there we go.
Did you pick up the crate next to him?
No.
It's not just me. Where's Heskin?
Oh, is it the one outside here? He has crates next to him, doesn't he?
No, doesn't.
I think. Nope.
Oh, right here. Right here. Deliver the crate to Cavill on Owen's call. That is.
Well met.
Back to realist again.
Owen's call, you guys, timer on that one.
Oh, damn it.
You get 20 minutes, I mean, you get plenty of time.
Yeah, I went to realist. Alright, got a minute. I can drop off there and come back this way.
Hello.
Woman's call. There we go. Luckily there's another post there I could jump off at.
And a bunch of quests here as well.
Yeah, there's a ton of quests there.
Yeah, I'm gonna hold off on the list.
Where's the turn in? Inside.
It's inside the building. Yeah.
To come back in and get these quests when we've finished these.
Yeah. The real problem with all this rain we've had is the mosquitoes are horrible.
Really?
Oh god. They're so bad.
Is that because it's gone all muggy and...
Yeah, it's been really, really humid. Yeah. The ground is just saturated with water. There's nowhere for it to go. The mosquitoes apparently need like 7 to 10 days of sustained water to breathe.
Right.
And they've had plenty of that.
Oh dear.
You know, it's hot, so you want to be in shorts, but mosquitoes are so bad that you're constantly spraying bug spray or something.
Well, that's the downside to it, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
Being nice and warm all the time.
Lots of trouble.
Well, that was a roundabout flight.
Right.
Oh, God save your tooth.
Greetings. Well,
Ooh. AA point.
Nice.
Yeah. Unexpected.
Well, now.
One more turn in. Right, there we go. So can we call it there then, Nate?
Yeah.
For today?
Great, yeah.
Good luck with the... tonight, and hope you enjoy it.
Yeah, you have fun with your visit.
Oh yeah, well. Yeah, it should do. I can't see any reason why it won't. We're nice peeps. All right, mate, when I log off, I will see you next week.
All right, brother, have a good one.
See you later, mate.